When he left us in January 2016, there was an amazing immediate outpouring of emotion in the town about it. And we had a gathering here under the arches, and 2,000 people turned up a few days after he died. And we thought we must do something, you know, to, as a monument for the town and David Bowie.
That's not low.
Oh, I think that's a great idea, isn't it? Aylesbowie. I mean, Aylesbury's actually had 57 different names over the centuries. This would just be the 58th. It seems so logical to me.